is good, YouTube? It is your boy LSG Philly, and I bring you guys part two of the Incredibles video game. I'm gonna play the Incredibles 2 video game after this for the ones of you who are enjoying the game. In the process, I'm gonna be recording some other old bangers just in case this isn't your cup of tea. I'm gonna try to get a lot of games out for everybody to enjoy, a lot of old classics that I personally enjoyed. Like I said, feel free to hop into my comments and tell me some old heat that you guys want to see as well, and I will be happy to oblige. I think that's it. Wrapping up the intros early. Without further ado, we're about to hop in. If you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe. Turn that notification bell on. I really appreciate it. Let's hop in. Enjoy, guys. Okay, so this mission is called Beach Landing. This is right after the Dash mission. Don't remember this mission too much. I think we're playing as Mr. Incredible again.
The Omnidroid 9000 is a top secret prototype battle robot. It's artificial intelligence. All right,
as you know, I don't want no copyrights. But as you... Yo, I forgot how fat Mr. Incredible got. He really had to break out. I mean, he was out of retirement for...
Mr. Incredible, it was
a while.
You may find that some of the island defenses are still active.
He's still mad strong.
Auditorids will attack any threat that is near. Seek cover from their attacks and destroy them while they recharge.
I gotta get in shape.
I can't just throw it at them. Need a look. Yo, this is too easy. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, I can actually pick these up for something. Oh, I didn't take no gun. Damn. If you ever jumped somewhere and the ground shook and vibrated like that, it's time to reevaluate your life. Like, all serious, bro. That is insanity. I know he has super strength, but isn't that just like what he can lift? You're not supposed to be super heavy, are you? I used to hate this mission as a kid.
The blade bot is a charging ground-based bot armed with razor sharp blades. Avoid its charging attacks and then attack.
I just be throwing shit at these things. I don't care to fight anything. I don't know if I fully destroyed it yet. Oh, I guess I did. I don't know why I hated this mission so much as a kid. I think because I never knew how to beat it. And it's really straightforward, but you know, being a kid, you're not a gaming expert. You just, you know, playing. Only missions I really loved were the Dash missions, like I said before. Only missions I liked. All this electric stuff.
No.
Now I gotta hurry up.
Who wants it?
No.
That's mystery.
Where the hell you come from? Oh my gosh. Is there something over here? I'm going around somewhere. I can swim? Why he sits in the water, bro? What the heck am I supposed to... Bro. He's not trying to jump out the water.
Bad guys. They're always around. Come here, you.
What the heck is this for? Oh, over there. Now I'm gonna really have to use this thing. Come here. Spawn trap. That's really a spawn.
Time for the Incredibles.
Oh my god. Oh. I'm trying to grab you. Here we go. Sheesh. That took way longer than I needed it. What the? Kidding me? Oh my gosh. All right.
Who wants a piece of Mr. Incredible?
Look.
You bet.
You see, yo, there's no passing that part. That part is impossible. Bro, this part right here, there's no passing.
Here we go.
Yo, how soon do I have to do that? This is insanity. Bro, Mr. Incredible is too big to go through that little spot, bro. It's bad character design. This is not even my fault. Oh my gosh.
Eventually.
Oh, that's what I had to do. I had to switch. Yo, don't say nothing, y'all. Oh my gosh, that was... Can I even call myself a gamer for not... Bro, that was insane, y'all. fact that I did not know I had to switch, and they don't tell you that neither, bro. That is crazy. Not me. I am about to do it to myself. Alright, I can probably. I'm not gonna make this.
What do we have here?
I freaking. The big leagues now. Make it! Let's go. I'm not gonna lie, this level is kind of. Oh my. Yo. Alright, I missed my opportunity. Hurry up. I don't even know what I'm doing when I go back home. Oh, yes, I do.
Isn't there a game on?
Hate it.
Who wants a piece of
history? Oh, yes, sir.
Whoopee! That thing will hold me.
What do we do now?
Yeah! I don't
really don't need health that bad. I don't wanna fall. My luck is not the greatest, especially with this level alone. This level has not been kind to me, y'all, at all. Damn.
Who wants a piece
of this? This is insanity. Throw it at that one. Too hard.
Just the guy I need. Gotcha. Catch. Need a lift?
Do you need a lift? Which is same catchphrase. Catchphrase.
Gotcha.
Sheesh, that was insane. That was insanity. Longest level ever. Why this level so long? Oh my gosh, finally. Oh my gosh, that took me 24 minutes to beat. That's not supposed to happen. Okay, now we gotta fight this shit. Alright. Well, let me get a sip of my water first.
Okay.
Thank you. these things want me dead. Damn, he lift the whole thing up. There's so much going on. Running from me? I knew I was gonna have to go around. This health. Good looks. Damn. It's crazy how I wanted to, I was getting ready to throw something at it, but. Damn.
Come here, you.
All right.
That's a mystery.
Let's go. What the hell is that? Man uses anything to fling himself around his body. Oh my gosh. Moving so scary. So where do I go then? If I destroy my way of getting over here, where must I go? Gotta bring this shit all the way around. This is not swinging the right way. No, I had it the right way, so where am I swinging this to? This man, this dude kept shooting at me, bro. How do I use this? Oh. I died? Damn, I wasn't even paying attention. I was over here hype as hell. How we doing this again?
That's mystery.
Yeah, we're doing this again. Grab that. Alright, it's go time. Sent you into oblivion. God damn. Sent your ass into oblivion. You don't got time. Convenient, they keep putting stuff for me to launch myself around it. Uh-oh, the big boy. I think I want to do one more mission for you guys. All right, we're going to do one more mission, then we're going to end this off strong. All right, next level, y'all. Volcanic eruption. This is for all the marbles. This level shouldn't be that hard, man. Damn, he was actually kind of out. Sheesh. All right, we're cutting this short. Yeah, so I crouch with all. Punches. Why wasn't that not specified? Shit out of me. Now you want to run over there. Yeah, now you want to retreat when I'm busting your ass now. Whoa, move. Over here. One more spot. Over here. Oh, still hitting you from over here.
Come here, you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bullseye.
Wow, that was only one part of him. Green level. Oh. Damn. Thought I was clear. Yeah, fear me.
Come here, you. Here. Need a lift?
Oh, shoot. What you gonna do? On your ass.
Just what I need.
Yeah, I'm on his ass, bro. I am not playing with him. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, run away. Run away. Fear me. Yeah, go into your little ball. Oh, no. You thought you was too good for that. God, stop hitting me. Oh, jump. Ah, I knew he was going. Damn, he jumped far. We gotta do this again. I wanna see what he does afterwards, after like coming back. Let's go. I'm back over here now. Little spinny spin shit again. Okay, wanna shoot some more lasers at me? Fine. Yo, I'm really on his ass, bro. Get this dude a chance to breathe for a good portion of its fight. Yeah, let's go, bro.
Surprising. We must bring him back. Sound the all clear and invite him to dinner.
Invite him to dinner. Let's go. All right, guys, that was cool. We finished off strong. We got it. We got a boss fight out the way. We got three levels that and then one had a boss fight. I would say that's a pretty successful gameplay. That boss fight was fun. That was the best level of the whole thing. Like, I was really on his ass. I did not let him breathe. That's it for this guy. I had a good time, as you can tell. This gameplay was pissing me off, but F it. If you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe. Like I always say, Happy New Year's, guys. I'm going to keep stressing that we all going up this year. No regrets from last year. We coming in this year strong. Pause. I don't know if that's a pause or not, but yo, we finishing strong. Happy New Year's, guys. See you next time. Peace. We'll be right back.